We will be silent together for 2 minutes to remember the fallen in conflicts around the world. This will be followed by the first playing of our track, Hymn to the Fallen, during which time I invite you just to listen and reflect. Later, we will have an opportunity to sing it together. And now, let us be silent and remember. Today is also a somber day for remembering those killed in war across the world. In the United States, today was originally called Armistice Day and was created to remember Americans killed in World War I. In 1959, the name of Armistice Day was changed to Veterans Day to honor those men and women killed in World War II and Korea. In 1921, at the base of the Arlington National Ceremony, stands the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. Inside are three crypts containing bodies of men known only unto God from each of those three wars. The official laying of wreaths by the President of the United States at the tomb is a somber moment at 11:11 a.m. on November the 11th each year. The meaning of Veterans Day is to fervently hope for peace. So, for all people across the world, we shall remember them. And now, I invite you to join with me in singing Hymn to the Fallen.
Thank you.
Thank you to everyone
for this wonderful track, one to share with friends and keep forever. And thank you for joining with me in this very special service of remembrance today. Thank you and goodbye.